Okay, party people, we got a pack. And we're gonna unbox it. So, let's go. Bats. So, first off, we got clear protein whey, tropical dragon fruit. I chose this one because it was only 15 bucks, I think. And I never had tropical dragon fruit, and I think it could taste really good. So, we will see. And, second thing, another whey chocolate brownie. Okay, taste test. Color looks huge. Next one, smell test. Smells like oil browser. The fuck? Now it's time for the taste test. A little sweet. That's alright. It's not too bad.
Look at this beauty.
Good morning, people. We got a package and I'm gonna unbox it in a second. So enjoy. Actually, I'm gonna do this unboxing in a photo studio because I'm gonna meet up with a friend of mine there. I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe we're gonna do content, maybe chill, take pics, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me and let's go. Trenches.
Because it has no internet connection. Are you filming or are you getting a picture?
Filming.
You filming?
Yeah. Hey yo, I need the package.
Vas-y, brodeur.
I think we made it.
I think we made it, man.
Okay. Did we? Got cheese, mate. Got bread,
mate. Got cups, mate. I'm just recording.
Right. Let's open this bitch up. Look at this. It's fucking Magella Pegas type shit box. Smart. Okay, so what do we got here? So we even got a rubber band. Ta-da! Smell it. Chemicals. And the funny thing is, look how it looks from the inside. It looks like you have condoms in here. I don't know, tickets, whatever.
Damn.
Quality isn't that good, but still funny wallet. What do you think?
I think it looks really attractive for people to steal it from you.
Yeah?
So it means it's a cool wallet, I guess.
Sure. And you can do like this. I think it's supposed to be like this.
I see.
Yeah. Let's go on. We got his drum roll. Oh shit. Shopping bag. For your everyday essentials.
Look at this, crazy man, it looks real.
Got condoms, bananas. What else?
Lychee stuff. Fiji water.
Stuff. So yeah, that's the bag. What do you guys think? Let me know. I think it's funny, that's why I bought it. True. The quality is ass. It's like already. But really? Okay, last thing. Rolls. Band-aids.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Ah. Let's start with the boring one. this one from Amazon. I already kind of opened it. So first we got Buds party earplugs, since I'm going to Portugal next week. So this is an essential, especially since I'm also going to go to festivals and I'm working in clubs sometimes. So this is my first thing. Not interesting, but Oatly. Oh no. What a flash. Looks cute. Do you feel it? I'm not gonna suck on this part for you guys. I'm sorry, but. Look at this cute note. Liebe Grüße und viel Spaß bei der EM, Mutter. We got her. I hope it's long enough. It's a leopard print belt, like vintage look. It's cool. I like it. What do you guys think? It looks a little short. So I hope it fits. And last but not least, check 24. Since the EM is starting in 2 days. Obviously everyone had to get this one, this bad boy, so now we got it. Let's try it on. Okay, this is the jersey. It's actually bigger than I thought it's gonna be. Yeah, but it's fine. Obviously you're gonna see so many people pulling this, but bro, it was for free, so my forte. She eat this dick like gourmet pieces. Cargo man.